They were caught unaware. What started as a normal working day for them turned sour. Caught bailiffs were at their doorstep. Property with millions of kwacha at Greek Olive Tevan Lodge Limited in Kitwe's Nkana West was confiscated. Greek Olive owes Konkola Copper Mines over 120,000 United States dollars in unpaid rentals. Items confiscated include this brand new Toyota Hilux, computer accessories, chairs, tables, beds, and television sets, among others. COSTA Moriano is Greek Olive managing director, but he refused to give a statement on camera. But he told this reporter that KCM owes his company 100,000 United States dollars. Mr. Moriano said he spent over 500,000 United States dollars to rehabilitate this facility, and said he will not give any more details as his lawyer instructed him not to speak. Mshota Mpundu, ZNBC News, in Kitwe.